the man who famously led Ghana to the quarterfinals of the 2010 World Cup in South Africa, has returned as the head coach of the Black Stars. Rajevac was unveiled on Friday after being handed the assignment of leading Ghana to qualify for the 2022 World Cup in Qatar. CGTN's Nabil Ahmed Rofai now reports.
Milovan Rajevac's appointment comes just a few weeks after the Ghana Football Association fired the national team's coach, Siki Akono, over poor performance at the start of the 2022 World Cup qualifiers. The Serbian has signed a one-year deal with the GFA and will earn $30,000 as monthly salary. His contract is expected to be extended if he is able to win the 2022 AFCON Cup and qualify the national football team to the World Cup in Qatar.
I am very happy to be here. The first time I came here, 13 years ago, I promised that I would use my experience and knowledge to take Ghana to the World Cup, and I was the happiest man to do that. I hope we can achieve great things again.
Rajevac first coached Ghana's football team in 2009. He led the squad to the 2010 AFCON finals and the World Cup quarterfinals in South Africa. But football analysts have mixed opinions over his comeback.
It's been over 11 years. Milovan Rajevac left Ghana. And the players there, the situations, the conditions differ compared to what was there before. But the positive is that we've known him 10, 11 years back to be a top brain. And he comes in as very affordable.
We are going into uncharted waters because since he left Ghana, he's been abysmal with all the roles that he's taken up. He did his best works as a coach with the Black Stars. We had a particular crop of players at that time, so he was able to use them very well. We have a different crop of players now, and I'm not sure they are going to fit into that same system that he used to play, unless he tweaks his system.
Two local coaches will be assisting Milovan Rajevac in his new job. Ghana's Black Stars team is second on the table in the Group G, going into the World Cup qualifiers. The next game will be against Zimbabwe in October, as Rajevac tries to take Ghana's team to the World Cup in Qatar next year. Nabil Ahmed Rufai, CGTN, Accra, Ghana.